Hey Yellowjackets fans, buckle up because we've got some news about your favorite suspenseful series. Today, we're diving into the world of Yellowjackets, exploring its hiatus, the anticipation for season 3, and what you can expect from the upcoming installment. Let's get started. First things first, heads up to all you Yellowjacket enthusiasts. The highly acclaimed series won't be returning for season 3 until 2025. According to Deadline, the writers' strike last year hit the show during pre-production, causing delays. The good news is, the writers' room reopened in September after a tentative deal was reached, and we can now look forward to more thrilling episodes. For those of you who haven't dived into the world of Yellowjackets yet, this series, co-created by Ashley Lyle and Bart Nickerson, is a rollercoaster of horror, gore, trauma, and mysteries. It follows the survivors of a plane crash, a girls' soccer team stranded in the wilderness for 19 months. The show brilliantly explores how the trauma from their ordeal continues to haunt their lives even years after their rescue. One of the standout features of Yellowjackets is its unique format with two sets of cast members. The first portrays the survivors during their teen years in 1996, while the other set plays the characters in the present day. This dual timeline storytelling has earned the series critical acclaim, and fans can't get enough of the bizarre storylines that keep them on the edge of their seats. Now, let's talk season 3. At the end of season 2, we saw several storylines wrapped up, but there were also some jaw-dropping reveals and new mysteries introduced. Fans, brace yourselves for the aftermath of those suckers, but here's the catch. You'll have to wait until 2025 to see how it all unfolds. The show's ensemble cast, featuring the likes of Melaine Lininsky, Christina Ricci, Sophie Nellesse, and more, is sure to bring their A-game to keep you hooked. Speaking of the cast, Yellowjackets boast an incredible ensemble featuring names like Warren Cole, Samantha Hanratty, Juliette Lewis, and many others. The series has received critical acclaim, with the first season scoring a perfect 100% on Rotten Tomatoes and bagging several Emmy wins. The success of season 1 led to an immediate renewal, and season 2, which also garnered critical praise, only fueled the anticipation for season 3. And there you have it, Yellowjacket fans. While the wait for season 3 may seem long, we're sure it will be worth it. The suspense, the mysteries, and the incredible performances from this talented cast promise an unforgettable continuation of this gripping series. Stay tuned for updates, and until then, keep those Yellowjacket theories coming. As always, thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe for more exclusive content. See you in 2025.